from tonight was a renewed vision for what it could look like not to just go through the motions at work, but really to live life to the fullest in the workplace.
I really enjoyed the night. I think it was a great thing for professionals, Christian professionals, to come from all over San Diego and to meet young Christians from college and some people fresh out of college and things like that. So it's been really cool to see the two generations kind of reconcile to each other, see what both sides have to offer, learn about each other. And it's really encouraging for me to see so many Christian professionals who are so eager to mentor and help and kind of just lead and guide younger people to what it means to have faith at work and to be good stewards of what we're given in the workplace and to just kind of prosper and to thrive in the workplace.
I was excited about the event. I think you guys did a great job. I think Faith at Work is an exciting opportunity for college students to transition into the workplace, both literally as a transition into what they're finally spending their whole life preparing to do, but also bringing the spiritual element from college into the workplace. I think it was a great opportunity to network. And I actually was energized and had a lot of fun doing it.
As a law student, it was really important for me to network, see Christians in the professional field, and little things like the prayer time in the bathroom for 2 minutes. I mean, I could use that right now because my life is just hectic. And it's the other like good Christian professionals out there. I even met someone in the bathroom who just—he was like, "So should we be praying right now?" Like, you know, and meet great people, great leaders, great speakers.
There's an excitement, not just with the students, but the business professionals are excited to be here and to hear what's happening. And it really does bring hope to so many people in older generations to know that 60-some students would come tonight to find out how they can take their faith out into the marketplace. And I will guarantee you that their enthusiasm for doing that is going to spur the marketplace professionals into maybe looking at how they share theirs right now. So I just think it's going to be an awesome event that we need to do over again, because I think we had a great time and learned a lot, and some real networking took place.
It was really cool talking to professionals and used to talking to peers. It was the first time I got to connect with older people. And it was really cool just hearing their insights, and a lot of wisdom was imparted. They had a lot to say. I was really blessed by the whole experience. Got to really talk to people who really know what they're doing. And I feel like, yeah, just God's making that for me.
The student in the marketplace becomes quite different than the ministry in the air of the ministry setting. And that need to use a language, the everyday language that non-Christians use, have to be bogged down by a lot of fears or anxieties that the society puts on you or women puts on you, but really start visioning together.